Our journey with Sherwood High started 3 years ago when Savitri was 3 years old. And since then, when she was coming and joining, she was a child who will not talk to strangers, or she used to be very shy or afraid of strangers. But within a few months of we bringing her into Sherwood High, we started seeing a development of confidence in her. So Sherwood High is ideal for us because it is not just bringing up the child academically, but also behaviorally, and helps build up her characteristics as well.
I think we both are very good in oration, and from Sherwood we came to know that my daughter is also very good in oration, because I think this year they gave us an opportunity to do a little comparing during an assembly. That proved us that she has also had that ability, and I think even in her last assembly also she has grabbed the opportunity from the teacher. So that is how you know, that shows the confidence which the teachers have given in that girl, and which helped us in taking the talent from her.
That's one of the best things that we have seen with Sherwood in the past 3 years that we've been engaged. Anytime, how many ever times we want in between a year, you can approach the class teachers or the coordinator or the principal for a discussion, and you can have a very frank and free discussion with them. You don't have, they don't also try to hide from you what's happening in the class, and they are open for suggestions. They are ready to understand what a child is going through in her apartment, in her family, and try to understand what is the situation she comes in, and then they try to mold the child. So that is the amount of frankness and openness that we have seen in the discussions that we have had with the teachers in the last 3 years.
There is always, it is always that a delight. More than happiness, there is something called delight. We are completely delighted to be associated with Sherwood for the past 3 years.
Yes, a double yes. And more so for children who are starting from pre-nursery, because I think it's one of the best environments where you start in a school. And the prep that we have gone through in the last 3 years has enabled her for the journey for the next 10 or 12 years that she has to take. So we would happily, or very happily, recommend Sherwood High to any parent who is ready to take her advice.
When we placed her here, her English was good. Generally, it happens that you might have a good base, but over the period of time, the base will get disturbed. But here what has happened is her English has kept on growing, and now it's improving, and we are very happy about English. Plus, this year we have started Kannada in the school. That is also improving for her. Now she is teaching Kannada at home. So we are very happy with that. So there is a good improvement.
Did not have any worries sending her to Sherwood High. It was okay. If I have to go back and say, this was a school which I saw when it was being built and when I was getting married. So it was a dream to place my child here. And when we got the admission, we happily set her here. There were no worries, or we did not even try other schools. So Sherwood High was our first and only choice. Teachers at Sherwood High are one of the best. They are very approachable. They understand each child's need, and then they work with them according to that. I have seen that there are children that who are very good academically, but they need corrections behaviorally or support just for writing. So they understand each child's need and work accordingly with that child, and they are able to bring out the best in each child, is what we have seen with the teachers in Sherwood High. And this is for all the teachers that we have seen in the last 3 years.
She said she dreamt about it, but I had colleagues who had put their children here first. So before my daughter was born, I know about the school. And that is where the interest came to us, that this school is very good from the people. It's basically peers. From my peers, I came to know. And then it was easy for us to have it in our frame of mind that the school is good. So it is more of word of mouth and peers, which I can say.
A best place for a student to start their journey and end it as well, to have a very successful and flying career going forward.
And it's a second home for the children.